Thursday night. I got my homework out. It's really hard. It makes me want to shout. I began to understand all the extreme values. But then I turn on the TV. And that's about the time it all came back to me. When I finally found the maximum. And I still need to study for the test. What the hell is MBT? My friends say I should graph it out. What's the steps again? What's the steps again?
Later on the Newton bus, we sat around, started to discuss how to find critical points. It made no sense to me, and then we started to compare.
And that's about the time I slammed my book. Nobody likes to ever show their work. And does McColgan even look at it? What the hell is the purpose? My friends say I should graph it out. What's the steps again? What's the steps again?
That's about the time looking back to me, when I finally found the maximum. I know how to use a derivative. What the hell is Gauss theorem? My friends say I should graph it out. What's the steps again?
And that's about the time I set it to zero, so I could figure out the endpoints and test it out on an interval. But still it makes no sense to me. I never want to graph it out. What's the steps again? What's the steps again?